The Trump administration has named a new head when it comes to immigration. Today is the first day on the job for former Virginia Attorney General Ken Cuccinelli, who has been named the acting director of U.S. Citizenship and Immigration Services. Cuccinelli has been known for his hardline stances on issues such as denying birthright citizenship. And as a state senator in Virginia, he consistently tried to deny affordable college tuition for undocumented students in the state. He replaces Lee Francis Cisna, whom Trump criticized for not doing enough, eventually forcing him to resign.